Nice throw, though.
Oh, man, that guy is strong with the rhythm.
Yeah, I hope so. If they get, at least that's what it said.
Bring him in, bring him in. Oh.
Were you 220 in high school or heavyweight?
Damn it. Remember, he was big cheese. Now he's medium cheese.
Collect it. I'm gonna snatch it again.
Snatching was there all day.
Yeah, he loves doing that. He's good at it.
Don't even know.
I don't know, actually.
Go home, man.
I can't. Why not?
Because, two! Alright, I was about to say, you didn't get two for that? He did a whole toe sign.
No, please.
The ball national
team
number 132, 145, and 152.
No, Warren, stop.
Attention, when we're ready, will you move? If you are in the facility, please come to the head table. Lorenzi Leal, L-E-A-L. If you are in the facility,
please come to the head table.
Says who?
Oh, that's so right there.
Was she being serious?
Yes.
Yes.
They told me to stay home, but I apparently didn't communicate with Leslie. So this was like, well, you didn't help set up. Do everybody a favor.
Wow.
Stay late. So I have to be last, so that I make it fair for everyone.
Fuck, man. You had to quarantine.
Oh, where are you?
We all know that the Bedford family doesn't believe in that shit.
Give it to me, bro. I want it again. I want to quarantine for the next 3 weeks.
I'm pretty sure I'm already out of quarantine. Just to see if my brother started to get symptoms.
Exposed to me.
He's already had it, so.
Dude, yeah. If I get exposed, I get 2 weeks of pay.
Yeah,
so,
that's how it works, right?
Well, with Amazon at least.
Yeah.
So if you know a kid that has COVID, please let me know.
My brother starts hacking and coughing, I'll let you know.
Thank you, buddy. I really appreciate it. I'll give you $100 for your troubles. And for access to your brother.
Hell, for $100, I'd cough with you right now.
Do it.
You'd make out with me for $100. That's $100, $100, bro. I'm 90% sure I false positive. I'm so, like, I didn't have any symptoms whatsoever. Like, oh, I guess I lost my taste, so that is a symptom. So, and I couldn't smell.
Dragging it out every second.
Attention, boys, high school weight class 150. Your medals are almost available. As soon as your bracket goes on, the award area.
Five seconds.
One. I was so tempted to grab my last hand. Yell at the kids. They were like right next to me. They were like, just whip.